So what you'll see, I love, absolutely adore the architecture in this world. We have a lot of new decor pieces that you guys are gonna die for. And each of the homes takes on sort of a Victorian Gothic revival theme. So the story for this world is actually it was a bustling Victorian town about 100, 250 years ago. And the people who were living there at the time decided, you know what, it's just not sunny enough, so they abandoned it. So the townspeople that live there now came back in, fixed it up, and really wanted to make a place of their own. They wanted to escape, you know, the normal lifestyle and create something that was entirely theirs with, you know, that vintage appeal. So what we went for with the decor inside the homes is having the same general palette, but having bursts of color that really give you a little bit of insight into the Sims themselves. So you see there's a lot more color in Nervous's room. He's clearly a large factor in Olive's life. There's a couple bursts of color in her bedroom, a little more in the dining room, and you really get to see a bit more of the Sim. Not to mention here in her backyard are actually the graves of some of her unfortunate husbands, with a name like Rigor Mortis and Euthanasia. I mean, they had it coming. We knew what was going to happen there.